So the summer vacation season is drawing to a close, but whatever you do, I repeat, whatever you do, do not put away those tropical styles. Lindsay Granger shows us why dressing like a tourist in your own town is the latest trend.
Life should feel like a vacation, whether you're on one or not. Luckily, it's now cool to dress like a tourist in your own town.
There's so many cute outfits, perfect combinations, everything that we can do and stay here, but still feel like you're going on vacation.
So fashion designer Juliana Garten is showing us how to rock resort wear anywhere. Start by filling your closet with floral prints.
People, when they go on vacation, that's what they think about it. I'm gonna get those floral shirts. I'm going to Hawaii. I'm going to Miami. I'm going to California. I wanna look like I'm going to the beach.
The goal is to have a fun and comfortable look that sets the tone for a great day.
So you wanna kinda dress to lift your mood?
Yes.
So let's say for a more modest guy, how can he wear this trend?
Okay, so you don't have to be so bright in colors. You can do a basic white tee and then just floral shorts.
Or fellas can just wear a nice floral shirt with a pair of white jeans. The next way to dress like a tourist in your town, wear tie-dye.
This is indeed the craziest way to dress like a tourist in your own town.
Right.
Tie-dye?
Yes.
Seriously?
It's back. Why not? And now, you know, since I think big designers just brought it back on the runway, everybody feels more comfortable about wearing it again.
Men and women can wear this trend in a variety of colors and silhouettes.
Now, why does this remind you of vacation?
We're trying to, you know, just put all the happy out. So, and you know, colors brings that. You know, that's how we can express ourselves.
And they say children are the happiest, and I know as a child I had a million of these.
Right.
And finally, top off the tourist look with the right accessories.
If you think about it, I don't wear hats all the time, but every time I'm on vacation, I know I'm gonna be walking around. Hat, not just for the beauty of it, but it has a purpose. Let's protect from the sun from being exposed all day long in the city.
And don't forget the coveted straw bag or a fanny pack while touring your town.
What do you recommend when guys are looking for their fanny packs?
I would say something more casual, denim, colorful, why not?
And those are a few easy ways to be trendy wearing tourist attire.